The most common is when a prenup requires somebody to have life insurance and then nobody enforces it. And then the person dies and everyone is like, excuse me, where's the life insurance? They never took it out. They didn't pay their premium. They let it lapse.